2017 has been a quite challenging year. The airline market has been quite dynamic. Further expansion of low-cost carriers, new aircraft with the A350 and the 787 coming in have been driving a lot of competition and the trend to new products. On the other hand, we have seen some bankruptcies, so that the market for the airports has been quite challenging. On one hand, to cooperate with the airlines to define distinctive products. On the other hand, for the catchment areas to maintain and further develop frequencies, destinations, and good pricing for the tickets. AV Alliance acquired in 2017 40% of San Juan Airport in Puerto Rico. We found there on ground a very professional and committed team. And we had a little bit of a bumpy start with Irma and Maria bringing wind and water. And that is quite challenging at this point in time. We together worked very intensively to support the local authorities in coordinating their help and the neighbors to manage a difficult situation. Furthermore, our Greek participation, Athens Airport, signed the extension of the concession from the year 2026 to 46, based on the very good cooperation with the Greek government, with the Greek unions, and with the Greek employees. Despite the very adverse macroeconomic environment, the airport managed to grow the passenger numbers substantially. One of our targets is to acquire further 30% of Athens International Airport. Another target is to buy further airports in Asia and America. As always, this year's GAD covers all main industry trends and M&A activities. The City of Hamburg, Hamburg Airport and AV Alliance are glad to host the GAD 2018, and we are happy to welcome you in that exciting environment.